the new V4RS. This is likely the first Colnago project that went through all these amount of testing, developments, refinements. The result is simply the fastest bike that Colnago ever created.